Audiologists work in a variety of fast-paced settings, from busy ENT offices, private practices, the VA, hospitals, to academia. The number of people seeking help for hearing loss has been increasing year over year, while the number of practicing audiologists remains about the same. It can be challenging for audiologists to keep up with a demanding schedule. GSI is excited to introduce AMTAS, a tool developed by audiologists for audiologists. AMTAS, or Automated Method for Testing Auditory Sensitivity, is a patient-directed evaluation that uses patented quality and reliability algorithms to perform diagnostic or screening audiograms. AMTAS is a software that is used with a GSI audiometer. AMTAS uses circumoral headphones and forehead bone placement to eliminate the need to switch transducers during the test. It's simple and easy to use. The instructional video and on-screen directions for your patient are clear and concise. AMTAS takes about 15 to 20 minutes for the patient to complete, and direct supervision is not necessary. We trust AMTAS to provide reliable and accurate results. The validity has been proven with comprehensive studies. AMTAS works.
AMTAS is different than other automated tests. 9 quality indicators, classification of audiometric findings, and 2 report formats set AMTAS apart. AMTAS knows when to mask and when there's a masking dilemma. AMTAS keeps track of false positives and the time it takes for the patient to respond. It validates with a test retest at 1,000 Hz and does a quality control check when the threshold is determined. AMTAS is not an audiologist. It's just a hearing test. An accurate and reliable hearing test, but still, just a hearing test. If your patient is unable to perform AMTAS because of malingering, inconsistent responses, or masking dilemma, AMTAS will catch that, and then you can proceed with manual audiometry. The walk-in patient can perform AMTAS while I finish up programming and checking in hearing aids.
I'm no longer rushing through basic testing to ensure I have enough time to counsel when I have a busy schedule, because I can manage a couple of patients at the same appointment time.
When ENT orders 3 hearing evaluations at the same time, no one has to wait for 45 minutes to see me.
One patient can do AMTAS while I perform middle ear evaluations and OAEs on the others.
AMTAS can be used in a variety of ways to boost efficiency in your office.
What can AMTAS do for you?